Mercedes-Benz today launched one of the most awaited luxury SUVs, the GLE, in India today at prices starting from ₹58.90 lakhs ex-showroom, New Delhi. The launch of the GLE further cements the strong presence of Mercedes-Benz in the rapidly growing luxury SUV segment in India. The SUV was launched by Roland Folger, Managing Director and CEO, Mercedes-Benz India in New Delhi. The Mercedes-Benz GLE is available in two variants, the GLE 250D, which costs ₹58.90 lakhs, and the GLE 350D, which costs ₹69.90 lakhs. Both prices are ex-showroom, New Delhi. Key exterior design elements comprise an accentuated front bumper with diamond grille and typical SUV chrome look under guard and LED daytime running lamps integrated in all new full LED headlamps. The rear design is accentuated by an exhaust system with tailpipe trim elements, two-piece tail lights with all lighting functions in LED, including brake lights and reversing lights in LED. The GLE 350D is powered by a 3.0-liter, 6-cylinder, 258 HP diesel engine, while the GLE 250D is driven by a 2.1-liter, 4-cylinder diesel motor that puts out 204 HP. Gear shifts are taken care of by a 9-speed, 9G-tronic automatic transmission. Features include dynamic drive select with comfort, sport, individual, slippery and off-road, the latest COMAND system with an 8-inch display, aromatic adaptive air suspension, potential assist, crosswind assist, multiple airbags, active parking assist, and loads more. Mercedes-Benz today launched one of the most awaited luxury SUVs, the GLE, in India today at prices starting from ₹58.90 lakhs ex-showroom, New Delhi. The launch of the GLE further cements the strong presence of Mercedes-Benz in the rapidly growing luxury SUV segment in India. The SUV was launched by Roland Folger, Managing Director and CEO, Mercedes-Benz India in New Delhi. The Mercedes-Benz GLE is available in two variants, the GLE 250D, which costs ₹58.90 lakhs, and the GLE 350D, which costs ₹69.90 lakhs. Both prices are ex-showroom, New Delhi. Key exterior design elements comprise an accentuated front bumper with diamond grille and typical SUV chrome look under guard and LED daytime running lamps integrated in all new full LED headlamps. The rear design is accentuated by an exhaust system with tailpipe trim elements, two-piece tail lights with all lighting functions in LED, including brake lights and reversing lights in LED. The GLE 350D is powered by a 3.0-liter, 6-cylinder, 258 HP diesel engine, while the GLE 250D is driven by a 2.1-liter, 4-cylinder diesel motor that puts out 204 HP. Gear shifts are taken care of by a 9-speed, 9G Tronic Automatic Transmission. Features include Dynamic Drive Select with Comfort, Sport, Individual, Slippery and Off-Road. The latest COMAND system with an 8-inch display, Airmatic Adaptive Air Suspension, Potential Assist, Crosswind Assist, Multiple Airbags, Active Parking Assist, and loads more.
Thank you.